Welcome to another episode of 90 Seconds of Wisdom, a channel dedicated to helping you expand your knowledge and develop a more successful and peaceful mind. Today, we're going to discuss a topic that we all need a little reminder about, being kinder to ourselves. Sometimes we can be our own harshest critic, but what if we talk to ourselves the way we talk to our best friend? Self-compassion can make a world of difference in our lives. If your best friend comes to you feeling down, struggling with self-doubt, and feeling unworthy, what would you say to them? Most likely, you'd offer a listening ear and shower them with love and encouragement. So, why don't we do the same for ourselves? The next time you catch yourself being overcritical, pause for a moment. Take a deep breath and talk to yourself as if you were talking to your best friend. Remind yourself that it's okay to make mistakes, that imperfections are part of being human, and that you're deserving of love and compassion, just like anyone else. We all go through tough times and face challenges. You are strong and resilient. Embrace your uniqueness and be proud of who you are, flaws and all. Instead of dwelling on your shortcomings, focus on your strengths and accomplishments. Celebrate even the smallest victory. Treat yourself with the same kindness you show your best friend. Take time to do things that nourish your mind, body, and soul. Whether spending time in nature, indulging in your favorite hobby, or simply resting when you need it, remember that you deserve to prioritize your well-being. Let go of comparisons and self-criticism. You are on your own unique path, and there's no need to measure yourself against others. Trust in your journey, and know that you are capable of creating a life filled with happiness and fulfillment. You are worthy of love, understanding, and gentleness. Treat yourself like the precious soul you are. Thank you.